they've got their eyes on your pension scheme and your life assurance. Oh, yes, you should know this. Put your savings in the bank and they'll nationalize it. Put your savings in your socks and they'd nationalize socks.